Weld it. Run it. Go wild with the ESAB Ruffian ES150G.
Low hydrogen or basic electrodes like this 7018 produce strong welds and great looking weld beads. However, they require some special techniques, and we'll go over that in this video.
The coating on a 7018 and other low hydrogen electrodes may not shield the weld pool during arc start. As a result, you must use a special starting technique. Strike the arc about 1.5 electrode diameters in front of where the weld begins. For example, with a 1/8 inch rod, strike 3/16 of an inch from the edge of the plate or in front of the previous weld. When the arc stabilizes, tighten the arc length and move the electrode back. After melting the edge of the joint or tying in with the previous weld, move forward so that the fully established arc welds over the spot of the arc strike. Now we'll move on to welding techniques for 7018. On the root pass, some welders can completely fuse all the plates with a straight stringer bead. That is, there is no electrode manipulation. Other welders find that they need to use a slight side-to-side weaving motion to ensure good sidewall fusion. To prevent undercut, hold the sides and speed across the middle. The duration of the hold is as long as it takes for the puddle to flow to that side of the joint and melt and incorporate the beveled edge. A wider joint will require more of a weave, which may be a wide root gap with a backing plate or the second pass on a joint. Again, hold the sides but speed across the middle to keep the bead flat. On the root and hot pass, forward motion of the electrode should be about 1/8 of an inch as you move side to side. Small movements make tighter bead ripples and indicate the electrode stays at the front of the puddle. Note that electrode manipulation is like a person's signature. They're individual. Some prefer a zigzag, while others use a triangular or U-shaped motion. In all cases, the objective is to tie in the sidewalls and flatten the crown of the weld. After the hot pass, make stringer beads until the joint is filled. The Ruffian provides excellent results with all types of electrodes. With a little practice, you'll find the settings and techniques that work for you.